YouTube! Welcome back! Had to give me some Cheez-Its. And some tea. Some southern.
Nah, I'm just fooling. Nah, it is tea though.
Stay away from those cages.
Yeah, stay away from the cages. Locked up. Now I'm an idiot. I've been rendering the wrong video this whole time.
Be ready.
What?
Well, the right video and the wrong video. I fucking heard it. Where the fuck?
Hope that was worth it.
Not really. Are you joking? A little innovation. We can fight. Remember that I am the God of War. Y'all gonna quit playing with me like y'all crazy. I hate it. Look at me. Of it.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
What's tricky about it? All that for a hack silver? Oh, get out of here.
Side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Goodbye, boy. I have to save my boy.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Let's see what's this way first. Absolutely fucking nothing. All right. This ain't the let's go this way. My boy!
Get off of me!
Boy, get off my boy!
Run, boy!
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
The same field, bitch. I genuinely thought that I... Oh my god. It is woke up an entrance.
You'll find its weak point.
I had to take those hits. I'm sorry, what the fuck? I don't actually know what happened. Clothesline.
Above you, watch out!
I'm okay. Atreus.
Yeah.
That was good, right?
You still have much to learn.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
I'll take us down. I'll take us up. Cool. I wish I could show you
the
dog right
the
now.
Blue door! We made it! You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. I even have a door then. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Where did we see the first one? Oh, it's right here. Oh.
Dwarf again.
Dwarf?
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes?
I mean, I guess, dude.
What speaks to you?
Not shit, really. Oh, I can make the traveler stuff. The traveler stuff would increase my vitality. But like, I already have, you know, strong enough vitality. And like, this stuff is level 8. I have on level 9. Doesn't really make sense to make any of that stuff. I have the best armor in the game, basically. Okay, now let's see what. Jesus Christ. All of these tablets blow.
Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it.
Exactly.
Boy, over here.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book?
Probably. He was a dick, so.
This way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside. Of course.
You have an issue, bro?
Prepare yourself!
Damn, I ended up all the way over here, missing out on stuff. Look. My dog is over here. I don't know what's going on. What's that? What did that do? Whatever that did, I missed it. I don't know what it did. I was stuck in a corner and I was, no, that was gonna piss me off too much. Especially if I died. Yeah. Just burn the ulti.
Whoa.
That's all good.
Now that's impressive.
Probably more to that shit. Hold on. Forget what the jump button is. Prefer it if you didn't follow me all the way back over here, boy, until, you know. Now, you won't see me use all of the combos of the game, but trust me, there are some pretty good. I'm going to try to use some of the combos, like, when I get the chance to do it. Just know that I won't always get the chance to do that because I have on this this armor that makes me super not durable. Makes me super fucking weak. But it makes me strong at the same time.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
That was his choice.
Enemies ahead! Go!
Is near. Look
down.
For a way inside.
Sorry, I'm hearing stuff.
That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Follow me.
Follow me. Make it do the work. Call me so I can make it. Right
there!
Why did he go for that one first? Ah, got him.
Not too hard.
Well, I was about to run up. Bang!
Restoring all the pathways.
I thought I fucked up. I thought I stopped the recording. I was about to be pissed. Damn. This is just gross.
We're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Told him to be quiet. Shut your ass up. Oh, I heard, but shut the fuck up.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Literally.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that a bad thing?
If one prevents the other.
Quiet! I have him. You're not going.
Good job, boy.
Stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Come on, boy. We're going through the trenches.
Ugh, so sticky.
Inanuna!
Inanuna!
Stay back.
Oh my god. I got you, boy. What the fuck? This ain't build a bitch.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Okay, but I need to hit.
Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Apparently, I'm just blocking at the wrong fucking time, man. Fuck that. This is what I'm talking about. Like, what? Because I had my shield up and he hit it and it staggered me.
Is there, that full health? When me? It falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Jump, boy!
Right!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Bro, this is what I'm talking about. Like, what? Come on, bro. I didn't mean to pop that. What? No! What? Alright, game. Alright.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Believe it or not, I've never died in that section. Never, jump not once have I died in that section.
Look out!
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir!
Bro, Atreus, you're supposed to be protecting our flank.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss.
I was in the middle of dodging. Bro, I actually was in the middle of dodging and got hit. I'm a little perturbed now.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
He didn't do none of that. Man, come on with that. I won't try to do that. No. Atreus, I need you to do more. You know what I mean? Bro. Nice man. Nice everyone.
Keep shooting, boy! I will clear our path!
I fucked up. That one, I'll admit that I fucked up on that. I fucking ran in there and then shielded. Gotta remember which game I'm playing.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
I hate that this part's so slow.
Okay.
Like, I get this for stealth purposes, but realistically, I'm running up to chop this thing down.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Atreus was protecting shit! Like, literally! That shit, Atreus, help me!
Atreus.
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
In the middle of an ulti, I just, you know. You know, in the middle of throwing my ult. Whatever, bro. Alright. Alright.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay. No!
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Ready up, jump, boy!
I didn't mean to do that.
Let's go! What was that? I'm getting peeved.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
And the only reason I'm dying so quick is because it's fucking armor. But we're doing the Zeus challenge. So, you know, I can't change my armor.
Jump, boy.
Right.
You guys just get to see me for fucking rage.
Look out!
Here they come.
As long as fuck.
Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Be
my wolves is still hitting me!
Keep shooting, boy! I will clear our path!
Oh.
When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come! Stay behind me and protect our flank!
Yes, sir!
Bro, Atreus, fucking help me! That's why I got you that fucking armor, so that you would fucking help. Motherfuckers, get the help. Didn't hit anybody, bro. That's what I'm talking about, dog. Like a fucking hydra. was dead because somehow he was too far out of range to get stunned by it. What the fuck?
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
All that bullshit. The fucking what?
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir!
Some fucking how.
Be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Somehow they were close as fuck, but didn't get hit by
the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. Against superior numbers. Stay focused.
Like, what the fuck is this?
Go!
come on!
No! Get up! Here we go!
Like, are you kidding me right now? What the fuck? Shit makes no fucking sense.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy!
Right! Look out!
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir!
Ready yourself, boy! Keep shooting, boy! I will clear our path! Shorten the time between your volleys! There are many targets! You will not miss! A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay. Use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long... long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone. We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Alright guys, I gotta end the episode. Sorry, I got mesmerized and forgot I was still making a YouTube video. I pissed off. It happens. I zoned out. I had to get my mind right. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video and the little rage moment. I broke something. It's okay. It'll be alright. But to the next episode, guys. I'll talk to you in the next one. Rufus out.